Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to add admin to a Facebook group. Just follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, make sure you are the owner or admin of the group. You want to add a new admin. Okay, once you are in your group, now tap on manage. And now here scroll down and tap on people. So you will be able to add someone as admin from your group people list. So right now I will add my this account as admin. So I'm going to tapping on this 3-dot next to my account, and here tap on invite as admin and tap on send invite. Once the invitation sent, I'm going to my another Facebook account to accept the invitation. Going to notifications, and as you can see the invitation, so I'm tapping on it and accepting the admin invitation. Once done, now if I go to this group manage section and tapping on people, and tapping on this 3-dot next to my account, and as you can see, I've successfully added my this account as admin. So now I can remove this account as admin. So this is how we can actually add someone to our Facebook group as admin. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.